Time to park. Get the fuck out of your car. You don't got time to park, bitch. Come on.
Got time, man.
Hurry up.
Get out the car.
Stop crying. Fucking move. Go on. Follow. Run.
Hold up for my man's Mervin, man. He's.
Go, go, go.
Everybody.
For now. If any more come in, they'll call.
I think we might have more.
They're running late.
Holy shit, it's filled with people I actually like being around. Oh my god.
What is going on?
Right.
Oh, goddamn.
Hey, little guy.
Oh my
god. Are you Hades? Hades, oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Hello, little guy. Hello.
Yeah. Nice little sir.
Boozer? Oh, is the dog an alcoholic?
No. We got Bowser, Hades, and Pandora.
Oh, lovely. Is this what you had for me?
No, this. Come on.
No?
Bowser! Right. No, I know
what the
Mel
fuck?
Down.
Where have you been, mother?
Busy.
Okay.
Mel downstairs. Now, down the stairs.
Chimpo's
got a gun.
Uh-oh, looks like he's okay.
We're okay, we're okay.
You must.
Hey, fella.
Come on.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Come on.
The monkey's flipping.
What the fuck? Come on, let's get some more cards. Come on. The monkey is tweaking right now. It needs another wine. Urgently.
Another wine. All right.
I've given this. Hold on. I've given the fucking monkey. I swear to God.
Vivi's got the wine.
Exhibition fight is in tow.
Tweaking. It needs a wine. Like it needs.
Oh. Oh, yeah, come on, monkey.
Hey, come here.
Ask if they want drinks. Just, they give you a couple hundred.
And then, like, big spinners, whoever can get the good stuff.
Hey, is that Mr. Brown?
Yeah, but she's not been in the city for a
while. Is that who that is?
All right. Aaron, you need to jump.
What the heck is wrong with the dog?
Mr. Brown. No, hey man, it's been a
herding cats.
Since I seen you, bro.
What did you say to me?
Hell yeah.
You needed to jump.
Oh, wait.
Am I okay now?
Mm-hmm.
Probably
this dog is fucking high.
The dog's face high.
Off. Face off.
No, the animals are addicted too. Oh, puppy.
How are you doing, Dex?
With mommy.
You have a bone for mommy?
I have
mommy.
A bone to pick for mommy.
Yeah, looks like a fight is gonna happen. Well, who's gonna fight? That's the one question I wanna know. Who's gonna fight?
So. Do now.
Yeah,
my name is Scorpion. I'm here to defeat my enemies.
Hey Tyrone, what up, baby? Good to see you, fella.
Shall die. Where is Sub-Zero?
Hey Lionel, what's up? I laughed when I walked in. I said this room is just filled with people that I actually enjoy being around.
Run!
Marvin, what's up?
Yeah, fella.
Hades is on his
way.
Do
you mind if I ask you a question?
Of course.
What is that?
I like how that warrior was. What's up, man?
Is this a dog fight?
God, no. God, no.
Where were the dogs fighting?
Who were they fighting? Each other?
Is that Officer Tempo?
Each other?
They shouldn't be doing that. We picked them up this morning.
Yeah,
we don't know who they've been spending their time with. Who brought them in? But we'll be taking good care of them.
And they will not be fighting.
Not each other.
What the fuck?
Oh, perfect.
Oh,
perfect.
Shit.
No one wants to hurt a dog,
do they? Scorpion! Holy fuck!
Noob Cybot, is that you?
I should hope not.
Is that you, Noob Cybot?
Yo, that is Noob. You gotta fight Noob.
I'm here to destroy you and everyone around.
Oh my god. Hey, Kung Lao's here too, fella.
Oh,
I will destroy them. Get over here!
My head!
No, Slim. Oh! Right.
Get over here!
You guys got it planned out. How you
my head has gone red.
It's all you. This is your show.
Well, I mean, tell me, you know, what's a... Who do you want to get fighting first? Should we do the battle royale between, or should we save that?
Did we get randoms? Not everybody.
No. Yeah, we got a decent amount of randoms.
Mm-hmm. We'll have them fighting each other.
People are still to perish.
Hey, Patty, come up here real quick.
I know. There's a demon over there.
It's the organized fight clubs.
Goodbye.
I love alcohol.
Who did say goodbye?
I like you so much. Thanks.
There's a humming in the restless summer air, and we're slipping off the course that we prepared. But in all chaos there is calculation, dropping glasses just to hear them break. You've been drinking like the world was gonna end. Took a shiner from a fist of your best friend. It's clear that someone's gotta go. We mean it, but I promise we're not mean. And the cry goes out.
No, mother doesn't know. the point of the animals is to have them eat them alive. Thank you, Anonymous, for the 1304. How many people went down? I'm really sorry, go. There's another no? No. She knows what Vivi does. I got some bok choy, enoki mushrooms, and noodles boiling. Matthew Payne was going, but Coop's going to ERP.
Alright, preliminary match. Tubby, get the fuck down there. Get your fat ass down there. Limp down the stairs. Limp down the stairs, motherfucker. Come on. Come on. Limp down the steps, motherfucker. Get the fuck down here, bitch.
Drew.
What, you want to run your little bitch ass mouth? Get the fuck down here.
The people standing up top, did they pay?
Hey, everybody. Alabaster Slim here. Sorry for the delay. Unforeseen circumstances occurred, but we are dealing with the problems. Get out. How's everybody doing that survive?
Right. You three, did you pay?
I feel like a
fantastic. That's what I like to hear. But
did
I don't
pay?
Give a fuck.
VIP
the
up here.
Preliminary match gonna be first. What's your name, you fat asshole?
Upstairs is VIP.
Oh, sorry,
Mervin.
Sorry.
This is my dog.
Down.
Caesar, I'm about to hear. Come on, Caesar.
First match gonna be the dog versus Mervin, motherfucker.
Make sure Mervin's yelling.
Yo. Caesar, come on.
That shit eats you.
Well, goddamn.
Are we putting another dog in there?
I think I'm putting two of them. Fuck them. Come on, Caesar. Get out of here, boy.
Hey, don't worry. Peter's not gonna come for you, man. You got this shit.
Don't worry, it's gonna be good.
Fucking eat him.
Hey, Mervin, you better run, bitch. I hope you do a lot of cardio. You better start running. First match, Mervin versus two fucking dogs. Attack that motherfucker. Get that motherfucker.
Oh, you missed, Mervin. This is why you get picked last for baseball.
Oh, my God. They mauling him.
Oh, he dead.
They mauling the poor motherfucker. Fantastic. Hey, once Kung Lao get back here, Scorpion, who is Uchiha Jones, he a champion. Keep
it's already started.
The small crippled child has died. Finish
him. Yeah, crippled child did die.
Oh, my. I didn't mean to offend you.
Hey, hey. Alright, back off him, dogs. Back off him. Oh, shit.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, boy.
Come on.
Shit. BB, I don't know if I had a bunch
fantastic.
Of
Is that dog got a bat?
In my cabinet this morning.
That dog got a fucking bat in his mouth. Fantastic. Fan-fucking-tastic. If you... Yeah, I know. Well, here's what a question. I think we should let everybody get on our frequency so that we can communicate with everybody easy as a whole.
All right.
They just aren't permitted to talk on the line.
Good pop.
Everybody listen. If you have a radio 101.3.
I do not possess a radio.
If you have a radio 101.3, but if you talk on it, I'ma shoot you. 101.3, bitches. If you talk on my radio, I'ma fucking shoot you in the face, alright?
Alright, no problem.
What was it?
Alright, now that was a little introductory match. You know, welcome to the pit. We like to call this the Devil's Den. Alright, it's a little, you know, it's a sweet little spot. It got a little, you know, it dreamy. You know, that's the word I heard, dreamy. Okay, we still waiting for more motherfuckers to come back after the head pop. But I hope you guys enjoyed watching a crippled man get attacked by two dogs.
Hey, what's going on, Mr. Payne?
All right, everything's taken care of.
Hurry up. You got the keys, bitch. See you soon.
Alright, now back to the radio, to the festivities. Our first preliminary match was a crippled child versus two dogs. As you can see, the crippled man did not do too good against the two dogs. Next match is going to be Kung Lao versus Scorpion. Alright, Scorpion ready. He was talking all kinds of shit.
101.3.
And we're going to do a little introduction once, you know, most of the motherfuckers get back down.
Wait, Netty?
I know how short the attention span on some of you motherfuckers
hey,
is. If I didn't have somebody get attacked by dogs, you'd be resident sleeping in me right now.
You must warm up before battle.
Yo, that dog's eye is red as fuck.
Yeah, nah, he is. He's a good attaboy.
Ooh, our next preliminary match is gonna be something brutal. Little, hey, Aaron, get your pink-haired ass down in that pit.
Come on, Aaron. Let's go, Aaron. Come on. Hey, Aaron, why don't you introduce yourself? Start to, you know, tell everybody who we are. Get the fuck in the pit, bitch. Get in the pit. It's a surprise. Get in the pit.
Yes, I'm aware. I was solving stuff.
Nice. As you can see, our first contestant now. Would you like to see Aaron fight dogs, or would you like to see him fight a new champion, an upcoming opponent? Mm-hmm. Don't answer on the radio, that a trick question. Oh, Tyrone right, it is an equal match because Aaron is in fact a dumb bitch.
Jump in the corner.
Dog's already growling at him. The dog wanna attack him. Hey, are you guys familiar with a real estate company around here. No, that... Everybody divert your eyes to Mr. Matthew Payne. Say hi to him. Everybody say hi. Wait. Everybody wave to Mr. Matthew Payne.
How's it going?
Matthew Payne.
Hey, Mr. Payne.
Howdy, howdy.
Peek-a-boo.
Hey, is there a reason we're trapped in this fucking room? Can we come out and watch? Fuck.
Pain fight Aaron. Like that great.
Pain, come here. How would you feel about fighting Aaron? She was talking all kinds of shit about you, motherfucker.
How about this? How about I pick someone to fight for me? My champion.
Alright, Pain's gonna elect a champion to fight on his behalf.
I can destroy her.
Scorpion, I elect you as my champion.
Yes, I will destroy her for you.
Alright, Scorpion, all right. Follow me into the pit.
To the pit.
We got Scorpion versus Aaron.
Fantastic.
We have anybody who'd like to place any bets. I was gonna do a little introduction.
Alright. Remember,
tell the person next to you that the radio is 101.3. Do not talk on it or I will shoot you in the fucking face. Is that a promise? Alright, so after our first preliminary match, we're gonna get things started, cause I ain't waiting all day for motherfuckers and neither are you. So how you doing?
Turn again. It's okay, you gotta turn again.
Are you guys gonna get loud and do some ruckus, or you just gonna stand there like some dry pussy?
Yahoo! Murder bitches!
Oh, man,
I got money on Scorpion!
That's what I like to hear.
I'm worried about the whole bad shit.
Aaron!
What'd you say?
Say, freaking do something.
Yeah, we're gonna be taking bets on the spot next time.
Alright, now I wanna welcome you to the... I want to welcome you guys to the Devil's Den. Let me call my clear radio for a second. Go ahead.
If you guys would like to place bets on either Aaron Cox or Scorpion, please see Deck Martin.
Scorpion! 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 Scorpion!
You will not come
on. Fuck him up!
Alright, once again, if you guys all heard, you can place bets with Mr. Deck. Alright, Mr. Deck will go around and take your bets. Alright, we'd be able to pick a Scorpion and Aaron Cox. If I was a betting man, I'd be putting my money on Scorpion. He's been in like at least 11 fighting games, and that doesn't count Mortal Kombat Anthologies, making it 12. Also, we can't forget Shaolin Monks on the Xbox. That was a classic one.
This is a natural feeling.
Now then, what we're going to talk about now is welcome.
Can you say it again to me?
Hey, people,
shut the fuck up!
Standing on
shut
the deck,
the
can we come out watch?
Up.
I want to welcome you all.
Hey, redhead motherfucker.
Right. Would you shut the fuck
redhead
up when I'm talking? Do you hear
fucker.
Me? I will
you
shoot you in the face. Whoever that is, shoot
you
them in the fucking mouth.
You can see the fucking window. Shut your fucking... What do you mean, what?
I can see.
Okay, all right. If you come off the platform, I shoot you.
Everybody got tight pockets right now. Alright, I get you. Tight pockets. Alright, everybody thinking of a free show. Be aware that if you don't bet on any of the fights down here, you're obligated to fight in here. Alright, you're gonna be forced to. I don't give a fuck who you are. If you're a cheap motherfucker, you might catch a bullet. I'm looking at you, Bobby Brown. I'm looking at you, cheap fucking motherfucker.
Yo, who talking that smack, man? I don't even know what's going on, man.
Alright, you guys ready? Seems like the bets are locked. What are the rules? What do you think the rules are, Aaron?
Like, we threw the eyes, like... Through the eyes?
Of course it threw the eyes. Through the eyes and don't be a shit.
Alright, sounds good.
Come on, Aaron! Woo!
Murder.
Alright, is everybody ready for the first fight? I know I'm not Shang Tsung, but that motherfucker was a bitch anyway that wore a dress. Alright, three! 2-1 Mortal Kombat!
Tear her head off, man.
Ouch.
Damn, Skull M.
Kill the zombie, Skull M.
Teleport! Hit her with
her head! It's to her brain.
Oh, shit! Forget! Get the fuck out! Oh, God! Fireball!
Oh! 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 Why are you running?
Oh!
Oh! Oh!
Oh, donkey punch.
How you running?
Stone Cold Stone.
Oh my god.
She is a spammer.
There's no rules in the pit.
You better weave them punches, boy.
Yeah. Oh, oh shit.
You gotta win on a
man,
bet.
I'm glad I didn't
win on a bet.
And the winner goes to the spammer.
Aaron wins.
Well, everybody
got you, got
spamality.
Okay, got y'all. You're not
wrong.
Just because Mortal Kombat is.
What do you mean?
Gladly.
Fix her wig, man.
What's up?
Stop it!
Nettie, you're up.
Oh. What a twist.
I'm gonna let it be known that someone just made $500 and all y'all broke my brother's gonna make a bunch of money right now, okay?
I demand a second round.
Hi, Scorpion.
How we doing?
I demand a second round.
I was holding the money for a red.
I demand a best two out of three.
Hell yeah.
Hey, what, you want to fight Aaron Cox again?
Help me!
Help
me. Oh, just
help
you.
Climb on, motherfucker. Hey, Mr. Rogers, come here.
I'm actually really good at fighting through my eyes.
Do you work here, or is it just no holds barred for who gets to pull guns out?
Could be it!
Okay.
Could be it!
He's screaming.
Leo S. Next door, ready to go.
Yeah, apparently, I don't know what we're supposed to do exactly.
I demand another battle.
Eddie, you'll be fine. You'll be fine, Eddie. You'll be fine.
You want to fight the pink-haired bitch again? All right, after this one, I'll let you guys. After this fight, you guys can fight. Okay, everybody, back off the stairs.
We will fight again. And this time.
Wait, what? You're not gonna
hug
me?
Good boy. Good boy.
All right.
Should I give the chimpanzee a
Molotov? Yeah, you go back to the sewer where you belong.
Fucking enough.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Caesar.
Look at these two lovely participants.
I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to beat her ass.
Yo, why the contestants saying sorry,
get
man?
Get in your corner, bitch.
I need to hear some beef, man.
Caesar.
Get in your corner.
He's coming.
Alright, the second match is going to be Copperpot versus Nettie. They're not exactly the most attractive women I've ever seen, but that makes fighting better. You know, Copperpot got real masculine shoulders, and then Nettie got some of the biggest traps I've ever seen on a woman. She got that brolic gas neck. Place your bets now with Dex Martin.
Yeah, you are, you dumb hoe!
Oh, don't go down.
Oh, I got this.
Yo, be here so bad, her hair start to grow, man.
Well, that doggo is very fucked.
I'll catch him, I'll catch him.
Crack her skull into her brain.
Okay, you're good.
Enjoy culture.
Where the fuck did he go?
The dog wants some money.
Guys, do we have anyone placing bets, Dick?
The dog wants some money?
I
have to slap four people. Are you
good with the dog? Wait a little bit. Get your placing bets with Dex Martin. You can make some serious dollar bill down here. Remember, this is a free event, so you motherfuckers better spend some money. Otherwise, you're going in the pit. Alright, remember that. You're going in the pit with me, and I'm gonna have two dogs and an AP in my hand.
One there for each of you. Go on, there's one there for each of you.
Pain, I have to slap you again.
1 second, I'm gonna go let Gazpacho in. Did you take a bet?
The candle. Hit me again. Well, I do have to do it again, actually. Come here. I'm sorry, you're just who I've chosen.
I'm a black belt, so there's, was a black belt.
Mel, save for the pit if you want to fight.
For charity.
Oh, yeah, that'll be good.
Nettie's gonna fuck some shit up.
Nettie, I can. I'm proud of you, girl. Girl, I'm proud of you.
Thanks for opening your
vent. Hey, puppy, come here. Come here, little guy.
It's Kaya, remember that?
Come here. Hey.
Nettie, I hope your head never
broke.
Okay, sir, it's genetic.
I don't care, man. You gotta get your head beat in.
Well, sir, I was.
Let's go, glasses.
I don't know, not my call.
I have 3 traumatic brain injuries already.
Oh, so it's gonna be easy when she knocks you out.
How much does she want to place?
Oh, are we ready? Did we get the okay or no?
What's up?
$862.
Done taking bets, Dex.
$862.
True.
Copper pot, smack that makeup off her.
It's not makeup. It's closing.
I think it's me. I think I'm the next fight.
Right now, looks like we got 2 purple bitches that are starting to fight in this damn.
No fighting if you're in the audience. Settle it in the pit. We're gonna make money off you.
Sorry, it was for charity.
Why wasn't I invited to VIP?
It was a muscle spasm.
Hey, who says you're a VIP? Come on.
Like everything good to go down here.
I did.
All right, we're
ladies.
Gonna jump first.
There you go.
Through your
eyes. You didn't need an invite.
Daddy, look through your eyes, you dumb bitch.
Hey, fell.
Just know your place, Bane. Come on
now. Then. What are we gonna do is.
The match is about to begin. All bets are going to be locked in now. We're going to have Nettie versus Copperpot. It's going to be, I think we're going to transition to doing best 2 out of 3. Yeah, I think that's what we should do. Best 2 out of 3. That makes more sense, all right? Copperpot down here talking all kinds of shit. Copperpot,
yo,
what you got to say to
Nettie?
That's
what I'm talking about, Copperpot. That's what I'm talking about. Be
I love you no matter who wins here, okay, buddy?
Okay, I didn't hear you, but sure.
Call her a fucking
beat
pussy,
her head
hey,
in.
Nettie,
fucking bitch your
I'm
whole life.
Make those gloves
red.
Yeah, you know what, Copperpot? I think your earrings are ugly and they make your ears look real big.
Eat your face.
Well, I'm
gonna
eat you.
You.
Tell her you gonna grab her fucking
trash
body
talk going
push
on
her
down
head
here.
Into the mud.
I agree.
Drown the bitch.
This is some bitch fight now.
I'm gonna eat your damn face. Like it's a pizza.
Oh, Nettie said she's gonna eat Copperpot's face. Now get in your corner, bitch. Get the fuck in your corner.
Now that's a waste of a good face. You could save it and wear
that
it
ain't
sometimes.
No good face.
Oh, that's
go,
Nettie! True. Hey, the face.
The countdown.
Kick
the countdown's
in,
gonna begin now.
Fuck you, Copperpot.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Alright, we jump first, and then we fight.
Oh,
no.
Oh,
no.
Oh, that's why the dogs have miles.
Yep.
This is what
she's
doing.
More miles,
Thompson,
than the
future.
Yeah.
Right,
yeah, that was
the
only
one.
The dog's gonna throw one. I'm waiting for it.
Oh my gosh.
Hit her, Copperpot.
Come on, Copperpot. Oh!
Oh! Oh! Nettie gone down. Copperpot knocked that dumb hoe out.
What did you say?
Let's go on there and get up on her feet.
Take her shoes off, man.
Back up, Copper bitch. Copperpot, you better back your fucking ass up. Let's go.
You know,
get back in your corner. Get
terrible.
Back in your fucking corner, bitch.
No, they are terrible.
Yeah.
Terrible.
I was expecting 2 in a pack. And
hey, lower that shit a little
one.
Bit. It loud as hell.
Mm.
People had expectations,
really
Payne. What could we say?
It's different for everyone, to be honest.
Then fuck it. We don't need it. Blood splatter.
Damn it.
Patty, can I buy another one? Music, open up Spotify,
I'm all out, dude.
Fuck!
Yep.
Yeah, it was me and I
decided. It says for 30 grand, I'll let you mow one of them down.
Oh, look at these.
Look at these beautiful poochies down here. Oh, come here. Hey, what's going on there? How you doing?
Hey,
oh, is that a Molotov in your hand?
Another
is that a Molotov in your hand? Oh, you guys want to go up on the balcony and throw Molotovs at these two bitches as they fight? Yes, you do.
Oh,
yes, you do.
Oh.
Yes, you do. Come on. Come on.
Such good boys.
Hey, check on Copperpot. Copperpot going to need help.
Too. What in the fuck was Babalu doing to those dogs?
Hey, the dog's going to go up there and throw some Molotovs at these motherfuckers.
Come here. We should probably let them up on the table.
Beat her head in.
For charity.
For real, we got our money on you, man. Don't be fucking making us look
like
money.
Oh, hey, Officer Chimpa.
Melba, VIP section downstairs.
I'm incredibly important.
Mel, no.
Okay.
Don't make it a problem. Thank you, Bob.
I tried.
All right, boys, down, boys, down, boys.
Oh, you have to buy it. That's not VIP. That's
all right, I think Popo's with the Molotov's best spot would be on the table.
P, can I talk to you?
Of course.
Come here.
What's up?
Oh dear.
Mm.
Oh,
I'm
really a
black guy.
Claire!
I'm
gonna
destroy that Erica. I'm gonna crack her jaw and lose my
spine. Hmm? Yo, it's okay.
Shit.
Oh, you need to leave?
$4.
I'm missing the dogs.
Okay.
The doorman will let you back in. Actually, he should be up there. You.
Mm. Alright, round two about to begin. Oh, things, it was pretty close before.
Oh,
I did not just give Nettie drugs.
Oh,
but,
shit.
She just ate something off the floor.
Oh,
what a dirty
shit.
Bitch. That's how scary she is. Get off the floor! I wouldn't eat off this floor.
Oh shit, I don't feel very good.
Copper Pot, you ready?
Yep. Just keep backing up just in case. Just
Nettie,
in case.
Look through your eyes. You ready, you dumb hoe?
I am.
Who's on the front door?
Champion. Growl at him.
Vivi needs
growl
to stop. We have no one on. Yeah, she needs
to. I moved them down. Everyone's down
out
here.
She needs help
three,
getting out.
Two, right. One, go! Kill each other. Jump. Kill!
Copper Pot. Beat in them.
Oh, the molly hit him! Oh, the molly hit! Who's your good boy? That was your good. That was your molly top, toss. We got some casualties! We got several casualties. Several of them.
Oh my god, they all.
Remember, fire spread. Stop, drop, and roll. Do not run into the other audience
what
members.
Alright, this match is a tie. We're gonna have to go into a third, to a third round. Oh my god, the dogs won that one with the Molotov from the balcony.
Right on the top.
If you want to throw a Molotov at the crowd of fighters, well, that's gonna cost you about 20 G's to get the Molotov in VIP sitting.
Hey, Doug, how's it going?
I think the dogs won that one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just get them cleaned.
Everything
up,
okay?
No.
Why not?
Just remember, if you pay me enough money, you can do no, about just about anything you want down here, motherfuckers.
Okay? Hmm?
Is Drew okay?
Yeah, he'll be fine.
But of course, if you sit to the police, I'll murder you and your entire family.
I'll bring the doctor up.
You don't want that.
You understand that? You don't want to die, do you? Oh, Kung Lao and Scorpion having a face off in the corner. I wonder what they're talking about.
Let's get the doctor out of the pit and sort out the audience members first.
But you already sorted them.
Drew's down upstairs.
Oh, okay, Drew. You already sorted them. You get them down here, go up there.
I'm getting a lot of calls about injured people. Yeah, get in your corner, bitch. Don't worry.
It's VIP, don't go up there.
Took that Molotov like a champ. Have a salt tablet. Alright, Nettie over there talking all this shit. You know what I mean? You gonna let her get away with that?
Nettie, I swear to God, you fucked
oh,
this
shit
up!
Right, take
what the fuck happened?
You know what this drug is?
Molly gone bad.
It's an anger pill.
Oh, Molly gone bad.
The fire spreads!
The power driver,
yes,
man.
It does, yes.
Fucking...
Pick it up, you man face, bitch!
Yes, it does.
Hey, can we get some help over here? Mel's still on the ground.
Oh, Christ.
You know what that is? You ever seen 28 Days Later? You're gonna turn into a raging psychopath.
You'll
be alright.
Downstairs when you're done
with. Man, don't forget to place. If you would like to place more bets, see Dex Martin.
The dog's good. As long as the dogs are good.
Then Drew's upstairs.
There you go. Take it, bitch.
Claire,
take
drug
the drugs.
Alright, I'm gonna help you
take
out.
Take the drugs, bitch.
Okay.
It's Officer Chimpo.
Alright, fantastic. What we're gonna do now is we're gonna go into another round.
Okay.
Let's go, motherfuckers. Alright, is everybody ready? Can't hear you. Can you get that? Show some fucking energy. You
bit,
are the worst crowd of motherfuckers I ever heard. I wanna hear you.
I mean,
come on, let's get
I'm ready. I don't know if you're
I'm about to shoot every one of you for being a boring cunt.
Calm your ass, Slim. Come on.
Alright, now then, fantastic. What'd you say, Patty?
Ooh.
Come on, nigga, whoop
just
that ass.
Make some fucking noise, you miserable
break
body.
Her legs, man.
Fantastic. Alright, here we go.
Well,
3, 2, 1, go!
Go down! Go, Daddy!
Copper Cop, break her ankles.
Oh my god. They're falling.
What the fuck?
I gave him drugs.
Oh, there we go, Copper Pot.
Oh, hit that bitch in the
neck. Let's go, Copper Pot. One, two. Oh, jump kicker?
Oh, Nanny!
Studios.
I can't turn around.
Kick her while she's down. Kill her. Kill her. Get her.
Are you okay now?
This is when you gotta attack her. Capitalize on her being weak and broken. Capitalize.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
Kick that person out.
What the fuck?
That's called a brain hemorrhage, Daddy. Now get back in your corner and wait for the sweet doctor.
Hold on. Come on, Scorpion. All three of us need to do that at the same time, okay?
Jesus.
I know.
I was told you're upset that I didn't tell you about this place.
Get over here!
Oh my god.
Should know that this is not my place of business. This isn't mine.
It's not that this existed. It was the fact that you didn't even tell me that there was a thing going on.
Again, it's not my place.
Lana, I'm not looking at your man.
If anybody here would like to make some money, if somebody die down here or pass out, we throw them in a dumpster.
Can you hear me?
We're going on, player.
Vivi didn't know until I put her down here.
What the fuck is going on?
Down. VIP, down.
I was talking to Aaron.
Yes, get down.
Quit that shit, Bill.
No, I'm paralyzed.
Vivi didn't even know about this until about 30 seconds before I pushed her through the door.
I was trying to be in a really loud Instagram meme.
Oh my god! Copperpot got paralyzed by Nettie in this fighting ring. Does anybody want to take this ugly fucking bitch outside and throw in a dumpster?
Okay. I'm on the way.
She's wasting my money.
The same way that I did.
She's wasting my money, man. What's this,
man?
Food
on me, I think.
Little that little road, bitch.
What's the radio?
Alright, help them with getting Copper Pot out of here. And then what we're gonna do is set up for the next match.
Whoops. I guess. Okay.
Honey, man.
Hello!
She can't even fight for her life, man.
No worries.
I gotta let some people in.
Which is gonna happen first?
Can you hear me?
Yep.
Okay, I'll leave you up here.
I'm scuffed. I can't.
Yeah, I know. I know. I'm gonna leave you around the corner. Go ahead and do what you need to do.
Daddy can stay and watch the fight.
All right, head on down, baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, the next fight of the night will be Scorpion versus Kong. Now, get your fight money in with Mr. Dex as soon as you can. I'm betting.
All right, where are you?
We're downstairs at the event.
Oh, brilliant. Okay, I wasn't too sure if you were upstairs or not. Good.
We're watching it now.
Yes, good. See you shortly.
See you soon.
I'm gonna slay you for the gods.
I'm gonna go grab Carmella real quick. Mm-hmm. Are you good?
Yeah, I'm good. I am good.
Back
over here.
This is indeed a best of three, ladies and gentlemen. Get your bets in, get your bets in. We're gonna see some fatalities down here.
You got a damn right.
I'm gonna tear your head off.
I'm gonna slice you.
Hades?
Somebody is gonna be disemboweled in this ring tonight.
Scorpion and
yeah.
You mean I?
In a book.
Your eye. Yes, I will take that other one from you.
Downstairs. Go.
Also, just like to highlight to you guys, you all just saw someone get fucking paralyzed.
Shit happens.
Not paralyzed with fear. Actual paralyzed. You may never walk again. Stay tuned for more information.
Oh, nitty, come down. It's okay. It's okay.
Sight.
Oh, they're psyching up each other. They're psyching up each other.
I'm betting on somebody.
Let's do your best victory pose, gentlemen. What we got? What are you gonna T pose with at the end of this? Come on.
The opening.
Fucking dog shit.
The opening, dumbass.
This will be my victory.
No. What do you mean there wasn't right here?
Oh shit, given.
Everybody get ready for the slay of a lifetime!
Get your bets in, ladies and gentlemen. The fight will be underway in 1 minute's time. 1 minute's time.
There was an opening right
I love my dogs.
Why were you running away from
me? Thank you for joining us tonight, ladies and gentlemen. To lock your promises.
Oh, don't worry about it.
Thank you for joining us tonight, ladies and gents. Remember, if you don't give us money, you will end up in this pit.
Oh my god, I'm gonna win. Oh my god, I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win. Oh my god.
I reckon Scorpion.
I'm gonna send him straight to the god.
Dex, are we almost done?
We basically get right now some big side bus on the side. We good.
We in the gulag!
All good. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, fight will be underway in 5, 4. Do we have more bets?
No.
How's it going?
We have more bets, yes.
That was pretty good. I wish I could have done an introductory speech. I look at this more as an alpha.
Hmm.
Right, I'm not here
when
anymore,
are we getting the grand event in? It'd be easier.
If that is the case, we'll
I think we should
way.
Get that out
grand,
the way.
Grand event gonna be on the private camp. This is kinda like to see gauge people's interest.
Yeah, but the
one,
you know,
Mortal
the
Kombat,
big fight.
Let's how about it?
Oh, that'll
if
be
we can,
no
yeah,
way.
We need to do that.
Get
so,
it!
The monkey's looking.
Ah!
Oh Jesus!
I'm gonna slay you before the gods. I'm gonna slay you, so god.
The view a lot better here than I thought it was.
Mm. Slaying, bitch.
Stop it!
Whoa.
I'm gonna kill
my
you.
God. Oh my fucking god.
Ow!
Get over here. Uchiha!
Yeah, yeah.
The only thing he's slaying.
Randy
is
VIP,
like,
he can come on up.
Get
on the ground.
Oh, fuck. Oh,
come
yeah,
on,
die.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna slay you, I swear, on behalf of my people.
Oh shit.
Randy.
What the fuck?
I'm gonna slay you, I swear.
Oh my god.
Oh, oh shit, Kung Lao oh, got dropped, no. That stupid bitch.
Defeated. He washed up, man.
Finally made it.
Are you okay?
Like round one's gonna be going to Scorpion. Yes. Kung Lao, you better go back to that monastery because you don't know karate like I do, bitch. Here are Ryu all the way. Remember, you can still continue to play some bets. It's the best of three. Maybe you want to take. Oh, he's stunting on him. He's stunting on him down there. You believe that? He's stunting on him.
He's really Fortnite dancing
oh,
on him right now.
One.
He's not gonna want to miss what up next.
What's he doing?
Get that.
Fucking
did he just fart in his face?
I think he did just fart on him.
He took a shit.
What the fuck?
What up, Sizzy?
Hmm?
I don't do that dry stuff, man.
How about that first name?
No. Have you met Bowser and Hades?
Fuck. Hades? You always call you Hades?
No, the puppies. Bowser and Hades.
Everywhere.
Alrighty.
Thank you.
Oh, these dogs? Hey, oh my god. Chill, chill, chill. Are they gonna bite me?
Water?
No.
Chill, 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 Barb. Relax.
I'd like to also highlight party favors are available to purchase. Please see anyone in black attire.
Oh, they're sniffing me.
I know, come here, boy.
You want food? You want this, boy?
Yes.
Is that pink, boy?
Yeah, I practiced throwing darts at you.
There you go, boy. Eat up, boy.
Continue to touch my body.
There you go, boy.
Oh.
No, it's when I was planning on killing you.
Who's a good boy? Yes, you are.
I would. Pain. Hey, so how you feeling, Randy?
I'm feeling great. How are you?
Oh, pet that dog. Pet that
hell
dog.
Yeah.
Shit.
Good, Hades. Good.
So, man, you ever seen a special needs child get mauled by dogs?
Oh, shit. No. Why?
Lynn.
I'm busy, like, at prison, man. I'm sorry.
Yeah, what up?
Carl Crimes.
I'm going to take this. I'm going to go to rip his spine from his body.
Oh, we already got it.
Finish
him. He will die.
Alright, I'm heading on down now. What we're gonna do is we're gonna get into the next round, alright? I'm gonna do a countdown. Bet's closed for a second.
I have some.
Alright, is everybody ready? Through your eyes, Kung Lao, how you feeling, bitch?
You're fucked, Aaron.
No, dogs can't get corona.
How you feeling, Mr. Lao?
I'm Goog, I just smelled a Tenga for the first time.
Is that what I like to hear? You said he smelled something, I don't even know what it is, but whatever.
Wear a mask and everything.
Now, Scorpion, how you feel?
No, I don't have ready
to for a fatality.
Damn, Scorpion said he's ready for a fatality. Alright, everybody's like ready. Round two, three, two,
okay,
one, go!
Shit!
Oh,
fuck yeah.
Oh, no, oh. Oh. And I'm with two-piece, Uchiha, two-piece.
I can't focus on him!
Oh, how about you focus on talking better, man?
What? Oh,
Uchiha, yeah. You're not looking at him, man. Look at him.
Yeah.
I can't.
Looking at him.
I can't.
Flawless victory. Flawless victory, yes. Motherfucker.
I fucked up the combo.
Gun money.
Damn it.
Damn, he dropped the combo, but he also happened to drop Kung Lao's bitch ass, Scorpion.
Uh-oh.
You want to stun on him?
Oh, no. Oh,
you're my baby mommy looking good.
What happened to Chang?
Scorpion, you gotta hit him with that 213. He's in prison for 200 months. I think they're out now. We tried to break him out, but it didn't really go too well.
Input in combo. Lift up down.
He should be here soon, any minute.
Fuck.
Give to him. Oh, Rami was with the little one.
Him in the dick.
Dispatcher?
Yeah, Rami. He's not aware he has a Shoko.
I wanna. I want him in the pit.
He's over there. You see him?
Mm-hmm. Let's go. Put the tiny man in the pit.
Well, Scorpion, you gonna be the winner there.
Ooh. Easy victory.
Oh, hello.
Everyone.
Scorpion said he wanted to fight everybody. Oh.
Fuck the little one up.
Yes.
Scorpion say everybody here, bitch, be taking all challenges. If you want to come down here and get ready to fight Scorpion, run into the ring. Run into the ring right now. The gate unlocked if you want to fight Scorpion.
I want him dead.
My mom is ignoring you, Randall.
What are
you saying?
Why don't you fight?
Oh god, no, no.
I got my money on
it's what money's for. You pay other people to fight.
The monkey's doing coke.
Yo, beat him up, Giuseppe.
What if I pay for you to fight?
Like, not a chance in hell.
What I want to fight Scorpion, Macho, and Dog. Kung Lao off on his feet.
It's gonna be the mighty surprise.
He's in there right now.
Feed him to
I
Caesar.
Know, I just can't focus on him. I know, I'm not gonna let you down.
Aaron, what's your mother's name?
Thank you, Witch.
Ah!
Kung Lao, you were a pathetic opponent.
I'm not going to let you down.
No, what's your.
I wanna go back to my Shaolin monk days.
Who wishes to battle?
We got some fight cards!
Alright, what we're gonna do is prepare for the next fight. Everybody clear the arena for now. We're preparing for the next match. It's gonna actually be a preliminary match. You'll continue to fight in a bit, you handsome motherfucker. Get the fuck up them steps. Get the fuck up them steps, motherfucker.
I hear, get out.
Don't touch the dogs.
Get out the ring for now. Let's go, motherfuckers. Kung Lao, you'll get another chance.
Wait, you do.
Hey, Mr. Rogers is going to be doing a preliminary...
You touch the dogs, they'll tear you apart.
I would tell you there was a good fight, but it wasn't.
Look what happened since you left me. My life is miserable.
Oh shit.
Yo.
Fuck me, man.
Make up the patty real quick.
Little shit.
Sweet
and innocent soul,
alright. I just
want
to
thank you for being my
friend, so I got a
nice present in this box, okay?
What did
Lang
get to?
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Goose Goose.
What is it?
Why don't you come over here and see
what's
in the box?
Why don't
you like
surprises?
Goose Goose.
Riddle? Oh no! Oh, no.
Mr. Rogers got a bitch in handcuffs.
Oh, shit. It wasn't the jazz hands, but that's even better. I like that. I like that.
The fuck is this?
Oh,
It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
All right.
Peek-a-boo.
Now,
oh my God, she's
we're gonna
die.
Play a little game, okay? I gotta explain the rules to Slim. I'll be right back.
Mr. Rogers, what are the rules there,
fella? What the fuck
is
he doing?
Oh boy.
We're living that good life. Look at all these peasants out there, Jesus.
Okay, no VIPs down. Come on,
Bobby.
I gotta get down.
How's the water down there? Jesus.
No, I just came to get something real quick.
Okay, well, your time's up. Come on, down. No, he's not fine, Randy. Do you want to go downstairs too? Don't make me call Paddy over.
It's all right, man.
The little one too. Down.
It's all right, man. It's all right, man. I'll go down.
Isn't that nice?
Down.
Down. Down.
If you'd like to place any bets.
Down.
On weather.
He beat him a doll.
Down.
He beat him a doll. Oh, I gotta get out of here. It's not looking too good for him.
Hey, get that shit under control up there! Right. Whoever get Nancy, shoot him!
Right. Here we go.
Who hit the dog?
You can do better than that.
Come through the gate. It unlocked. You're not that far.
Bad animals.
Oh.
I got him.
Oh, sorry.
What the hell is that noise?
Don't you want to play a game?
Somebody should put those dogs on a leash. God, man.
It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
Tyson.
Down.
Hey, babe, do you have any water?
Down.
What the hell is going on?
Is that moaning?
This is
some
saw shit right here.
Who the fuck is moaning right now?
This pleases me very much.
The woman that got stabbed.
I think it's the dying girl. Bring it.
Yeah,
bring it.
Have another swing. Is that all you got? Oh.
Guys, I need some water.
Yeah, this bitch.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Probably
I unfortunate for those of you who bet on her to live.
Very interesting. This fight interests me.
So we just gonna watch this lady suffer like...
And you can have what's in that box.
Y'all are fucked up.
It's the head of one of my other friends.
Welcome to the pit.
Oh, Mr. Rogers, down. That was fantastic. Did the dogs eat what left of them?
Oh, of course.
Oh, the dog eating her! Oh, the dog is having to eat!
Face, I'm gonna want to cut it off and wear it later sometime. Oh, my, that was quite exhilarating.
Yeah, like it tubs.
Away from Rich Slim invited you, okay.
Where that bitch Tess at? Where that dumb bitch Tess at?
I think he meant that in the most look, your dog just went to help you.
Hey, how do people feel about dog fighting? Oh, they fight
no.
They wrestling.
Oh, come on, puppies.
Michael Vick.
Hades, Bowser.
Come on, bro.
Oh, they're just wrestling. You just watch the sadistic madman chop a bitch with an axe, but you draw a line of two dogs fighting? What the fuck is wrong with you motherfuckers?
Hey, do you have a Beyblade? You want a Beyblade in here?
You what?
So let's get the next fight going.
Do you want to talk to me about what you had for me?
No, this was it. This was it.
Oh.
I was inviting you down.
Tubs and the dogs.
This is great.
Slim, what are we doing? Because the chimp has been waiting. He's been going through so much coke.
Yes, isn't he the finale?
Yeah, but that chimp, he's going to be tired
right.
soon.
Your next
he only got,
is going
only got
to
one match after this.
A random guy versus two dogs.
I'm going to try to stitch this up as best as I can.
Feel free to place your bets.
Who's the guy?
If you guys will take a look at the dog circling across that guy, I can't remember his name, but we picked him up from the
Tubbs.
Street. Shut up, Tubbs. Nobody give a fuck what your name is. You're about to be devoured by fighting dogs, motherfucker. Now then, I wouldn't make a Michael Vick joke, but I'm afraid that I'd ruffle your feathers. Now anyway, let's get to it. It's gonna be Tubbs versus two fighting dogs. You ever seen a man get pulled apart by two dogs? Well, you did earlier when it was that special needs child. Now about to be this fat man. I think he's fat. His name Tubbs. I don't know.
Yeah. Can I use a weapon?
Don't you see I'm busy, bitch? Back the fuck up. Back up, monkey.
Can I like have a fighting chance, please?
Yeah, you can have a fighting chance. You can start running now, motherfucker. All right, 3, 2, 1. Sick him. Sick that motherfucker.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Come on, doggies. Come on.
You better punt that dog.
They
like
to play with
that dog
food.
Across the room. You might be able to tire him out, man. Keep running. Yeah, he fucked.
Punt
that dog.
Oh, God. Oh.
Better punt that dog across the room, homie.
What is happening right now?
This is so
the dog down here certain is dominant. Let's be honest, the only reason why we didn't take any bets on that is because it didn't even stand a chance.
True.
Second, I'll just get you cleared up. We're gonna set up the next match.
It's only natural.
Yep. I can do the monkey.
Clear way.
Chips in the special guest in there. Since we get that out of the way, and then we need some gazpacho.
Patty.
Yes.
That favor needs to be repaid.
What favor? Oh, is it time now? We're going for it now.
Fuck it, we're going for gold. Let's go.
Alright, we're getting chips in then.
That's the chimp.
Chips! Follow Patty!
Chimp is down
oh my
here
god,
somewhere.
That guy is so fucking loud.
Patrick.
Did we get that corpse out of the ring? Fantastic. The next match is very special. As you see, we have Chip, Jordan Steele's son over here. He addicted to drugs. We got a special opponent for Chip.
Said it wasn't bad.
Oh,
and we got the chimp down here too.
Come on, Caesar. Showtime.
Yeah, I got him.
Did you enjoy the show?
Get downstairs now. VIP only. Down.
My apologies. I was just wondering if you enjoyed the show or not.
Hey, come here. Chimp off.
Wondering if maybe we can make it a regular thing.
Oh, God. What's happening, Chips?
Hey, Mala, there's events.
Yo, Chips, I got something for you, man.
Don't come with me, Lang.
Hey, Chips, you want something? Go over to the gate. Go to the gate, Chips.
Best seats.
Yo, right here, Chips. Yo,
I've been waiting for this fight.
Look at Bishop. Here, follow Bishop.
Fucking fight has been great. Oh, man. I love this shit.
I got you, man.
Oh, the monkey's in.
He has been doing so much coke.
Oh, I can't wait for this.
We had to lock him in the office. He found a fucking Draco in there.
Wait, all this?
Holy shit.
Why is he up?
Oh, fuck.
Drew, this man keeps coming upstairs.
Drew.
This man over here keeps coming upstairs.
I'm sorry.
Where is he?
Randy just told me to come up here.
Come on, man. Respect this place, huh?
Three times the little one, too. I've asked them multiple times.
Come on, little boy. I
really don't
want to
put you down here. Come on, man.
Just show some respect. Show some respect. Come on.
Oh, there he is. There's our boy, Caesar.
Oh, I can't wait for this shit.
Oh, what is Chips snorting?
I'm gonna buy it, don't buy it. Back up!
Ladies and gentlemen, get your bets in for Dexter and Chips versus the Chimp.
And he's got a back.
Bets are being taken by Mr. Dex. Get your bets in.
Like 6 to 7 coming down right now.
If we can turn on the bench,
Chips owed me a favor. He fucked up big time.
Like 8 maybe.
How much?
3 fat fucking lines of cocaine and
Chips versus the
Chips. So it should be a good time.
Chips versus the Chips. That's our open. That's our open.
If I was y'all, man, I'd put my money on that crackhead.
Oh my God. And Randy.
Nice, Randy.
How do you do?
Oh,
DB. Oh, damn.
He stole DB.
Yes, Scout.
He stole DB.
Chips versus the Chips will be on the way very shortly. Get your bets in.
Oh, shit.
You want to fight the monkey man?
Fuck no, I speak monkey man.
Oh, you do?
Get off of her. No.
This is going
honestly, I don't know if I can do it right now, man, but I'll try. No, I can't do it. Not enough breath, man. Sorry.
Hey, mother, why don't you call this match? This one your baby.
Yeah.
No, it's Patty. Yeah. It was Patty that set it up.
Oh, well, okay.
Patty, why don't you call this?
Sis, what clothes don't you have, you fucking
bitch? Why don't you call this one, Pat?
Not a problem.
Don't forget to place your bets with Dex Martin, Chips versus the Chimp.
Okay, you don't worry.
I'm going to get a change.
Gremwall will be dead.
Chips versus the Chimp will be underway soon. Please get your bets in, Mrs. X Martin. This is a best of three match, there, ladies and gentlemen.
Mary Jane.
Nice, Aaron.
Yeah.
Yo, this match is gonna win
the fucking shit show. That monkey is fucked up.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this one. Oh, it is. That monkey high on drugs. He had a mild top in his hand earlier. Was it a paw?
No, that monkey is straight out done probably a third of a fucking brick already. And on top of that, just did 3 fat fucking lines sprinkled with meth.
Wait, he snorted a brick?
Yeah, that quarter of a brick, man.
On this,
yeah, I've been
so
feeding
good on
shit
the bet
since fucking the past 3 hours.
Hey, everybody, take the time right now to look to the people around you and make sure they know that the radio is 101.3 if they have one. It's a big space.
Yeah,
this
please.
Is the VIP
enjoy.
Section.
101.3 for Fight Radio.
These people are VIP.
Who?
This old right. bitch is VIP.
Chang.
Don't
damn.
Say that about my mom.
Hey, what? Wait, are we? Ain't we all old?
I got you. I got you.
How about show a little bit of respect, or you'll go in the pit, or be escorted out?
What the fuck? Did you just challenge Mr. Chang?
I'm telling him. No, I'm telling him he's gonna end up in the pit, and I have two very, very angry dogs.
You're gonna end up in the pit when you're fucking. You're old as shit.
Hey, Mr. Chang, you wanna fight two dogs?
Oh,
hell yeah.
My guy, you need to go downstairs. Right?
Excuse me,
you fight, you ain't paid.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's the closing section. I can't
people who have paid.
No, I'm sure. I'll destroy you when I'm
hello, Matthew.
How's it going?
Wonderful. Haven't got any chocolate milk. Do you want a bottle of wine or something?
No, thank you.
All right.
Wonderful stuff. Ladies and gentlemen, your
no.
Fight of the night. Shift
who else did you see?
Shift
I have a Mercedes.
Five,
good for you.
Jay.
No.
Make the fucking noise. One, let's go.
Jay.
You don't want it?
Get him, Jay.
What?
Holy
Jay.
Shit.
Who's talking to you?
You motherfucker. I'm gonna kick his fucking ass. He's ignoring me, and I'm gonna fucking kick his
that's
ass.
Come on, you fucking
yo,
monkey! Come on, man!
You the greatest.
Why are you so useless?
I didn't do the bottom.
You called him a scumbag criminal.
That was a long time ago.
You switching tactics?
Lighting all my employees on fire.
The monkey's about to lose. What the fuck?
What am I supposed to do?
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Oh fuck!
There you go.
Come on, Mr. Tim.
Oh! Well, I guess I just lost
the
game.
It's best of three. I swear to God, Matthew.
Do it.
I swear to God.
I get a new monkey, man. This monkey's useless.
It's because the monkey is high on drugs.
Yeah.
That monkey snorted an entire brick of cocaine.
Paint, throw it in there, I dare you.
Yeah.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, holy shit.
Fire in
the
what
the
fucking shit, Lord.
Matthew Payne had the.
This is what I paid for.
This place on fire.
Here we got lights out. Here we got
the greatest event in the fucking world. This has got very interesting.
Payne, you fucking shit, Lord, motherfucker.
Hey,
what the fuck, man? The first event of this, the fucking.
Cole is totally freaking out.
Thank you.
Wow. Thank you. That was amazing.
Keep it quiet up there, Payne.
Why did doctor here?
Fucking mercy in the house, baby.
Cody fire burning.
Family got lights and sirens upstairs. Anybody confirm?
That was for charity.
Ray, come here.
Me?
Right. It was for charity.
I'll deal with this.
Yo, what's wrong with Chang?
Do we have mics and sirens? What's going on?
Oh, shit.
What's up?
Talking to you.
Don't worry, we're going to take care of it.
Ladies and gentlemen, there'll be a slight pause for a minute while we thought out some problems upstairs. Give us 2 moments.
We might have a special guest coming down here, motherfuckers. Oh, best shit. Part is, I won't be able to find them. False alarm, it must have been a car chase. No big deal. Continue as is.
Alright.
Are you fighting?
False alarm, everybody.
I'm laying out a challenge, yes.
Chill, 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 chill.
Wait, you actually, are you fighting?
What do you think?
No, I said, are you fighting?
The whole thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is great.
You're not gonna kill her, I have faith.
But lights again, lights again.
No, I'm correct.
Hey, if we could get a cop down here, that'd be even better. I'd love to throw a cop
totally
over that barbed wire.
Everyone will sound different for everybody.
Now we get the chase.
What up, Chips?
Alright, once Patty get back, he'll call this match.
What's up, Chips?
Patty, everybody.
What the fuck?
Patty,
is that a monkey?
Yeah.
Alright?
Yeah.
How many motherfuckers know that can get a monkey? A literal monkey. A coke addicted monkey.
What's up,
Chips? I saw him with a bat earlier.
What's up?
I can't take off yeah. This one. This is our generous
okay.
Host.
What the fuck? Is it a Draco?
You got a Draco.
What should I do?
What should you do? Here's what you fucking do. You get a fucking taser. You tase that bitch ass motherfucker and you fucking stomp his ass out.
Rami, we can hear you.
Real world shit.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, let's get back to it. Ladies and gents, round two will be commencing in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mortal Kombat begins.
No shit!
Shoot a monkey! I mean, Chips, don't die!
The monkey got his Draco.
No, hit him with the chopper. Hit him with the chopper.
Yeah. Tell him the monkey's hand, is that a flashlight?
No, I gave him a broken bottle.
Oh, he must have found that in the pit. That's the benefit of having thumbs.
Oh my god.
Fatality.
Holy fuck.
Damn, round two go to the ship. I mean, he's kind of.
Let's go, Chippy!
I can't fault him for it. We got
his
no
name's
rule.
Caesar.
Only rule is it.
Let's go, Caesar!
Count,
did you see that?
Hold on,
I have to go to sleep. All right.
Did you see that? The monkey just slit his fucking throat.
And
the
dog this is fucking amazing, man. I love this shit, but I go to sleep. All right, mother, good work tonight, man. Caesar, you smell. Take a shower.
Says, what the fuck are you wearing? I can see your dick.
Flashed up here, and we will go into the third and final round, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, but I don't want to see your dick. It's gross.
What cigarette?
Again, do not forget to tip your dancer.
I gotta smoke. Oh my god.
I got my boys.
You should talk
deck.
To Uchi.
Name was on point.
Obsessed with them shits.
Hmm?
You should ask his crying.
Yeah. There you go. You should ask his fucking chronic cough how he feels about puff bars.
After this fight, just walk into that ring and do what I told you.
Alright. Not sure. These decks.
Okay.
It's gonna be tied 1-1. If you wanna get any last minute bets in, well, their deck's on.
Why would a monkey?
Great, he's coming.
Ladies and gentlemen, if we can clear the ring, we're going to be going here in the next 10 seconds. Five, four, three.
What are you going to do?
One last round, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get it on the way.
Oh my god, he's got a mall.
Oh
shit,
I can't Monkey see got a mouth top. Is that a candle? I can't tell.
Oh! Oh shit! Go! Oh.
Well, now we know.
Oh, that's fire! Oh!
Ow!
Oh shit!
Damn, that's getting Mario vibes with Donkey Kong on top of the tower.
Yeah.
Oh!
No monkey has cheated again.
Chips just tried to fight fire with fire. He tried to put the fire out by running through the. Oh my god!
He is mowing him down with a Draco.
He just hit him with the chopper.
Alright, the monkey wins. If anybody want to fight the monkey next, he do not
Pleasant
fight fair.
Games.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me explain to you what led to this fight tonight. Mr. Chips Ahoy here inside has put on a private event at the VU and not pay. Let this be a lesson to everybody in here. If you do not pay us, you will owe us a favor. This won't happen.
Yeah, you could fight a monkey in a death match, motherfucker. Or you could be, you know, do a fucking delivery truck or two. I mean, something like that. I don't know. It's pretty, you know, 0 to 100.
You never know.
Alright, sis, you ready?
Oh, who's that guy? That guy creeping around in the car there. Who is he? What's he got? Father, here, let me come up with I have not seen anyone talk to him.
What's going on?
I'm kidding, I'm fucking with you.
Oh shit, you guys
Hello, puppy. Good boys.
Are you on this one, son?
Say again, Pat.
You wanna run this one, son?
Oh, Sid's gonna take care of this one.
Wonderful.
Hey, I'm Sam.
I have no idea.
Yeah.
I'm like.
What the fuck?
Yo!
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to formally announce an exhibition contest. A challenge! Now, Seth, get your ass down here and fight me!
Oh my god! Nah,
he dead just
get
called you out in front of everybody. Like, you got to, dude. You got to.
Al Seth has just been called out.
Hey.
I'm not gonna have my fucking $1,000 out of the suit and get money in this. Oh, god damn it.
Oh my.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have Al Sab versus
here you go,
Diz.
Friend.
Uncuff me.
Please feel
Holy
free to see
shit.
Martin for any betting.
Uncuff me, please. Yeah, I'm gonna rumble. Thanks, people.
My money's on the man with the nice penis and those
oh my
speedos.
God,
hey, back this fucking dog, okay? Yeah. He's been eyeing me the whole
in the
time.
Speedo.
I don't like that shit.
Put your hands up, bitch.
Absolute fucking scumbags, really?
1500 on the sexy really? Man in the speedo.
All right,
Sam, prison.
We're gonna be starting here in 60 seconds.
Ooh,
if you'd like to place bets, please see the man.
You're gonna regret calling
me
down here, Sis. I'm gonna knock you back to fucking Tuesday.
I hope so.
Damn, Seb said he's gonna straight up fuck his.
Yo, he talking his smack, dogs. He talking smack.
Come on, Seb. Mr. Rogers got your money on you.
That's a miss.
Hey, Drew, why don't you call this one?
I'm sorry, miss. Listen, dude, don't do it, man. Don't do it, homie. Don't do it, man. You got your dogs out here biting my ankles and stuff. I'm over here, elderly man.
Seb versus S versus S. Who's gonna win?
Well,
fuck you, Sis. You're gonna die, bitch, alright? You see that face? There's only one side of it bloody. It's gonna be two sides after this, okay? You look like a goddamn tomato head.
What? What'd you say?
You heard me, bitch.
Yeah.
Deborah over here is talking about tomatoes.
I fucking hope that I look badass as fuck with the dog.
Fuck.
We got seven bets in, probably to about fourth.
Yeah,
with the
woman.
Two dogs either side.
Come on, Red. Not cool.
Look,
I just need you to win.
Come on,
I got money on you.
Right.
If you lose, I lose
Dex,
money.
Dex, we good? You still got rounds for me.
We good.
I got money on you, Sab. I got faith in you, man. Win
We're
this shit.
We're gonna be starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fight.
See his curve his head in.
Oh my god!
Wow. What is he doing? What is he doing?
This
what
Seb
the
man
fuck?
Is weak.
Oh my Welcome to the pitch.
He's a puny.
Holy shit, I've gone to war for less than that. Is he going to vulture him?
This
he going
man
to vulture
should be executed
him?
For his
This is what
oh
we do now?
How can
this
Sam
do this? This is what we do now?
Sam, what Sam. The fuck are you doing?
Homie don't even got a shirt on, man.
Sam, why? How can
Rather than
this?
A fight, he is trying to murder what? Him with a weapon.
What do you do with that bet?
Well, let's go to that one.
Wait. Where?
Sis, you okay?
What were the rules?
Oh my god.
Right? The fuck was that, Sam?
Man, his first non-lady kill.
You shot him with the Draco! Oh, what the fuck? Oh, the dog attacking him!
Oh my god! The dog's attacking him. The dog's eating Sam, and I'm not stopping it.
Nope. Hades, Bowser, come on, boys.
Come on, boys. Everybody calm down. We got lights. crew come with me. We might have another.
A worthy right. Death.
On me at the door. Huzzah! Huzzah!
A worthy death.
Oh, pardon me, champion.
Yo, bro, I got a couple for you, man.
Hell yeah. When it comes down.
Good boy.
Nice cycle, nice track. Steady, clear, bring ship out. Ship might die. Woman was paralyzed. And a man, I forgot to tell you, a man died earlier before we could even set up the event. He's kind of probably passed away in the back seat. One more, hit him in the dumpster. Don't tell the cops, I'll kill you.
Someone help now! Someone help him!
All right, doctor, get the one in the pit.
Someone help Bell.
We need the one in the pit sorted.
Robbie, what are you doing?
I've never felt more alive.
Someone help Bell.
Come here.
Do your homie shake.
Sam, you did great.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, dude,
good thing you said that, man. That just brought back some good vibes.
Yeah,
right?
Dude, I would look fucking
Yeah,
there was so much shooting, like, I'm surprised the cops haven't shot.
That shit was fun shit, too. It wasn't like toxic shit.
With
like
the dogs.
Right?
Oh, God.
Doctor, we
need
to help with Mel.
Four Mel!
Hey, it's coming back with us.
Yeah, I got a water, man.
You want to see a monkey hit a cop with a Molotov?
Flint, if you got a cop down there, everybody else down there is going
to... Can I get someone at the door, please?
Just stay there. Just don't stop flopping. It's... Oh, my God.
Please.
What's going on? How's this looking? Chips might die, but how's this looking?
Out right now.
I'm back in the ring.
There we go.
Sorry, I was a lot of emotion.
Air, like
the bottle from the inside.
Do you know your name?
I told some friends upstairs. First name Chang, last name Gang. Maybe they can find a police officer. Where you motherfuckers go?
Sir.
Yeah.
Fight Lana.
Fight Lana.
Yeah. Fight Lana. That'll bring me to life.
I'm not coming back up to let you in.
I think it must look so cool.
Look
at what you've done to me.
That's all I care about.
Okay, why don't you use the victim ending card?
Look at what you did to me.
If the pit says there's no rules. You challenged him?
Exactly. You never said, you know, a fist fight only.
Honor!
There's no honor in a ring. So much W, sis.
My money's on El Generico over there.
Will little Sebastian use a weapon again like a pussy? We shall see.
Sebastian? Who called me that? Eugene?
Sebastian.
Yeah.
Is that not your name?
Albert Sebastian.
I won't lose.
I put money on you, Sab.
You got this shit, Sab.
Beef jerky.
Beat his ass out of the way, man. Beat me on the
yeah, same.
Sis, I'd root for you, but I already put money on Sab.
It's my man, Red. I'm about to make that cash right here.
Damn, I'd root for you, sis, but Sab already pulled out a fucking Draco. We clearly want to win more than you do.
Put his cap in his bean.
I believe it.
All right. We have round two. Zob versus Sizz. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fight.
You ready, Sizz? You ready for this shit?
Oh, my.
I'm ready, Sizz. I'll fuck you up.
This man is
pulled out another gun.
Get him. Oh. Sizz, get your swings in, man.
Doing her all.
Get loose. Hit him with the two-piece, Sizz.
Stop chaining on my brother.
Oh, back it up through your eyes.
Oh. Oh. Come on, Ziz.
Oh.
Make me proud to be your uncle.
Oh. He's
wait,
running.
Wait, I should be done. I should be done.
You got this
I should be done.
He's running.
Oh.
He's running.
We have a winner.
Sit him down, Ziz. Sit him down.
Execution.
All right, we have a 1-1 tie. We see the man in the green mask. If you'd like to place your bets on the third match.
Well, not really. I mean,
once again, this is a no holds barred, no rules match.
I have this one.
Who you rooting for, mother?
That counted. Him fucking pulling the gun out on me.
Same. I like Sav a lot too.
There's no rules
in
the ring
on this one.
You know, he almost killed me over five repair kits.
Take that gun.
Sob.
Too late now.
You should have took his damn gun.
When did that happen?
Couple months ago. I was fairly new to the city.
Oh, fuck this. I got
almost killed me over repair kits. So soon after what happened before, god damn it! Fucking mean boys. two for two. Scumbags.
Scumbag indubitably.
By the way, Slim, from down there with the dogs either side, it fucking looks so badass.
Oh. Alright, I'm all green.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Oh, the dog just fell through the fence. Dogs like fighting.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, once again, we have a few more seconds before the betting
is
closed.
Who's a good little demon?
I think so.
Bobby's scumbling the fuck around. Bets are closed.
Great. Stop, if you pull out another gun, we shoot you, motherfucker.
I'll pull out a gun, alright.
5, 4, 3,
you're
pulling
something other than a gun.
1. Fight.
Oh, shit.
Suplex
his ass, boy! Get that ass!
Oh!
What?
That dodge!
I think I just got spanked by a Rottweiler.
There, fella. There you go, bud.
Oh!
Oh, damn. He was trying to run.
Let's go, Ziz!
Come on, Ziz!
Oh!
Oh, Ziz has got Sob's range.
Come on, Ziz. Come on, Ziz. Oh, no.
You got this, dude.
Come on, Sis.
Yep, get him, get him.
Capitalize this! Capitalize!
Okay. Hell yeah.
Oh, my boy.
You have your winner.
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Sab, it was a good fight, my man.
Got
way to go, player. You fought like a warrior. Oh, he vultured
him. He vultured him like
him.
A true warlord.
Take everything from him.
Let me ask something. Is anybody here that somebody doesn't like and would like to settle their beef in the ring?
I hear Carl and Lana got a whole lot of beef.
Oh, destroy it.
Hey, Carl.
I will kill them.
Wait, who, Scorpion?
Yeah, they got a whole lot of beef.
Oh, damn.
Have fun, Carl.
We gotta fight after so we can spot Joe versus Tessa.
Oh, hell yeah.
Hey, Tessa, what's going on?
Fight,
pussy. All right, bit.
Fight.
Carl's fighting
I
Lana.
I will fight you, Carl.
Carl's fighting
fight
Lana.
You, Carl.
Carl, you're
I can't wait for Carl to fight Lana.
Come on then, Carl. Come down here now.
Can anybody, is anybody else excited for Carl to fight Lana?
Oh my god, you guys, Carl is fighting
me. I'm so excited for Carl to fight
Lana. He should have never kidnapped me.
He
should have never kidnapped me.
Can I get someone up there?
You got water for him?
Yeah, I got one. There you go.
God, she looks so sick.
Never mind then.
What the actual fuck? God, look at that. I mean, look at her up there with two dogs.
True.
What the fuck? I could have been
Patty, can we get
Brenda. Just kidding, but...
That could have been Brenda. Oh. Oh.
What? Put her in a fucking body bag, little plum! Kill that bitch!
No. personal.
Sorry, Lana, it's not
personal.
All right,
we have our next fight. Lana versus Carl. This is a personal beef. This is
nice job, Robro. I'm proud of you.
Please beat the man in the green mask.
He's back. Get the ball. Put down like a pussy down there. Kick that bitch's ass. Kick Lana's teeth in. She's my assistant, but I don't pay her. Kick her teeth in, Carl. Kick that bitch's teeth in.
Get her, Carl.
My man, Carl, SWAT W. Get her.
Are there any rules?
Call, you got a knife.
There are no rules.
I'm not gonna use a knife. Take your shoe off and hit him.
Vagina?
No guns. That's just boring now.
What's going on, Patty?
Hunt runs the plums. It's
we
entirely
have
separate.
The ICU from tonight's fight. Who that gonna be, Tippy?
Eugene, you're a lean boy now.
Good. Don't forget we have one that died
Eugene,
before
Clannis
everything started. I'm still counting that for
Clannis
the night.
Runs the plums. It's fine. Totally separate.
This will be a no guns fight.
Call,
everything else
call,
will
look
go.
Up, let me call. Call.
What?
Kill that bitch.
I'm
kill
gonna
him,
call.
Kill him. It's okay. It's fine. I can handle
right.
it.
Take
I'm
your
used
fucking
to it.
Shoe
she's
off
not a fucking
and
walker. Shut up.
Lana, squeeze his head between your thighs.
She is a walker.
What,
no. What the fuck?
She a walker, Carl.
Yeah.
Of course you'll look down on me. I'm way further
Carl,
down in the directory than you, motherfucker.
Squeeze his head like a watermelon.
Wait.
All right. This fight is going to start in 5, 4,
yeah, he's a fucking weirdo.
2, 1. Fight.
I don't want to do this, Lana.
Yeah you do, Carl.
No, I don't.
Don't be a bitch, Carl.
Oh, well, don't be a bitch your entire life.
Fuck that hoe up.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Oh,
no. Lana, fuck it. Get a call.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Looks like Carl is going to lose this fight.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, boy,
that's what's up.
Oh, I didn't want to. I'm sorry, Lana.
Carl, what the fuck? That's fucked up.
Who put him up to this? Who the fuck did
this?
Round one.
What the fuck, man?
Carl wins round one. You're gonna have the doctor patch up Lana. And go right into round two.
Thanks.
Today is just cold, big dick energy.
So, I think we might have a new dealership coming up. Parking kind of changed.
Yeah, can I just bash up a bit?
What'd you say, Dex?
Good job, Mike. Don't worry, Tessa.
Oh, shit.
I love how many people are getting into this.
I saw you bothered.
What'd you say about the dealership?
Carl, good job! Sweep the leg, Carl! Carl, sweep the leg! Carl, stab her!
Alright, if you guys would like to place any bets once again, please see the man in the
Carl,
green mask.
Carl, she stabbed Michonne!
Who's fighting now? Oh, these two still.
She stabbed Michonne, Carl! You're gonna
Who
have to do something about
that?
It! Not Michonne, Carl. She stabbed him.
I just like to highlight, Lana has said she's going to put Carl in a fucking body bag. That would be the first of the night.
Carl over here said he's going to put her in an unmarked grave. It wouldn't be the first time.
Ooh.
Come on, Lana. Bad pussy energy, bitch.
Carl, killer of mothers. Eater of souls.
All right, Dex, we ready to go? Yeah, be good.
Fight me.
Alright. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and fight.
Sweep the leg, Carl! Cobra Kai!
Don't
be
evil, Pandora.
Really don't
That's a
do
hint.
This long.
He wants to do this. He loves to hit women.
She stabbed Michonne! Treat her like mommy, Carl! Shoot her in the fucking face!
Yes.
What if he treated her
fucking
Patty and Drew?
where they grab the rock and knock down the fucking
They made this.
And they jump over the fences.
You only saw that in season one. You didn't see that after that. You got this call. You got this call.
Should be right here beside this.
Focus, Carl. Focus.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, my.
She is defeated.
Oh, God damn.
And Carl has gone 2-0.
That's for Michonne.
That is for Michonne, bitch.
Dead.
Oh, shit. Sorry. Oh, God. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Oh! Oh,
God.
Right,
oh,
Winner
just got attacked by a dog. He's been bitten. We gotta amputate. Anybody got a machete? We gotta cut off the arm.
That was a dog. Fuck off.
That was a walker. A walking dog. I saw him walking down the steps earlier, Carl.
He's infected.
Can't get it, you dumbass.
Yeah, let's do a triple
infected. We're gonna have to tie him off. If somebody tie off the wound, I'll cut off the arm.
Yeah,
I need a knife.
Triple threat, man.
Would you like
hey,
yo, my? Would you like my head?
What's going on, Mel?
Hey, I'm on the cigarette extra. I want to do a triple threat. All three
give
of us against each other.
You're enjoying the show?
No, I'm loving it.
Go.
Great event.
I got gotcha.
You. Hosting it.
Hell yeah.
So
hold on, I'm gonna have to cut off Carl's arm.
All right.
Hold on.
I'm good with that.
All right, hold him down. We're gonna have to cut him off. I'll get the way he bit.
Yo, wait, what the fuck?
Carl,
no.
We gotta get the plums on disability.
No, no, no,
we need an income.
Whoa.
But as long as you're
wait,
having fun.
Dogs can't get the virus. No.
Alright, are you sure?
I'm having a blast, thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Carl, you are the expert.
We
want to host
these.
Not too regularly. Make use of the space.
Makes sense. Maybe like, you know, once
Carl,
2 weeks kind of thing.
Give him something to bite.
That way people look forward to it. If you do it weekly or, you know, every week, people are getting bored of it.
Oh, my.
Wait, Carl.
Oh, there
they go.
There's the dog.
It's dog bites, you fucking... Did you guys see the dog just bite me?
Oh, okay, it's a dog bite.
Oh,
never
God.
Mind. We good.
Jesus.
We'll make this.
Fucking Christ, Slim.
Hey, look, all right, calm down, Carl. I'm sorry.
Hey, get my hat while you're down there.
I just wanted to make sure you live.
Oh, sorry, I can't hear you over Slim. What was that?
Hey, Drew, take...
In a moment.
Drew, I like the way you call
we need
it.
To get Drew?
You got a good voice for
it. Yeah.
No, I need to dip. I need to get a
hey,
boy.
Mr. Rogers.
Like getting a fucking boy.
Oh.
All right,
shit, I appreciate it. I didn't
have to right now is a triple threat match.
By the way, everything that you and Drew have done, I cannot thank you enough.
Fucking Rickenbacker.
Oh, it's my job. Don't worry.
Your
oh,
bed.
Fuck.
Oh, my, this is quite
enjoy
a match
the rest of the
oh,
night.
Oh, my God. Carl, don't look. Carl, don't look.
Carl.
Carl! Carl, do something!
Enjoy the rest of
Carl!
The night.
Carl! Look!
Thank
oh, my
you.
God, do something!
You ready for this shit, you miniature fucking pint-sized little pussy?
Put it down! Put it down,
oh,
Carl! Carl! Put it down! Oh, my God!
What the fuck?
Carl Crimes just put down a Carl Crimes just put down a walker. Good job, Carl. I love you, Carl. You are my favorite, Carl. You're the star.
Buddy's taking off.
Because he just
I love Carl.
No, I'm good.
He almost got me. Swiped at me, and I'm alright.
Yo, Carl, that dog just chewed on that zombie's nose.
No,
this has
right.
been pretty fucking successful, I'd say.
No weapons at all?
Alright.
Ladies and gentlemen, this has now become a four-way battle fucking war.
I will use the power of imagination.
Mr. Rogers. Coming into the mix. Get your fucking bets in. We're starting in 60 fucking seconds.
Drew and Paddy have done such an incredible job.
Yep, they were a great find.
Mel, you're gonna do great! I know. Oh. Morning, so good for you.
I'm peekabooing.
Alright, fighters, you ready?
Hell yeah!
I am ready.
Gazpacho, you ready?
Yeah, boogie, boogie there. It's you.
Rogers, you ready?
Of course, friend.
He's fucking terrifying. All right,
ladies and gentlemen, the fight starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh. Fight.
Peekaboo. Come here, bitch.
Oh,
if you can. Oh, that's not very nice. Surprise. Oh, hello, friend. Oh, that, I think I'm paralyzed. Whee!
We have got five of the ganging up on Mr. Rogers right now.
Oh my.
I think we gotta put a belt around its neck.
Monster with the tackle.
Why are you trying to get called killed?
Oh, Mel getting a double kick down there.
Carl ain't a pussy. He beat your hoe ass. Mel
just stomped and eliminated
zombie.
Mr. Rogers.
Man down. Put a hands on me. That's a man down.
They ganging up on the child.
Hey, Carl, if you want to, you can take its ears and make a necklace. I know that's not your thing, but it'd still be cool.
I have fallen.
Oh, I wish we had a crossbow.
Shot.
Can you imagine putting a crossbow bolt in a motherfucker?
Camp shot, baby.
Yeah, he would love that.
Help!
I'm just thinking about that crossbow.
The miniature!
Oh, Gazpacho is out. Nice. It is now a scorpion first smell.
Show me what you got. Show me
what you got. DTGLP.
Nice.
Bring it, Bill.
Nice.
Comment for sure about it.
Where am I?
And you have your winner of the Fatal 4-Way.
Scorpion wins.
I mean, yes. What do you think? What else?
It
may or may not have some other gang paraphernalia on it, too. Because I'm a gang member. I'm in costume, bitch. Give me my money back. It was a joke, Carl. You took it too far. Now look at me. Now I'm actually hurt.
The fatality ruined.
I thought it'd be a funny prank. I thought it'd be...
Yes, why don't you say something, man?
They think we're snake.
Well, he already chopped his head off, Dex! Power Gaming!
What the fuck? Get out of here, Alabaster!
That didn't sound
good. I've been drinking.
Watermelon.
Yeah.
I want to say thank you when you sign out.
Are you taking off?
No.
Want to leave,
I don't think we have any more fucking fighters.
I think, yeah. I guess we're all done.
Yes, I can let you out, ho. You don't want to fight nobody down here?
Slim.
I mean, who would I fight?
Scorpion.
I mean, ain't there anybody down here you hate, bitch? Gotta be someone down here you don't like. There are tons of motherfuckers I wouldn't mind killing down here.
I'll fight the bodyguard.
What, you want to fight Bishop?
You'll fight me? I'll fight her.
Fight mother?
Hell.
Beat her to the dogs.
No. Whoa! All
right, that's it.
Well,
dogs attack Cassie. Attack Cassie, dogs.
Hades! Bowser!
I am still here in the arena.
Watch the one in the helmet. Green jacket.
Carl, you need to jump, player.
I require more minerals.
Damn!
More minerals.
You all right?
Must construct additional pylons.
Very nice. It was just a joke, man. You know? It was a joke. We took it too far. I know.
So you better run faster than Dom's game tonight.
Yeah. Alright.
Oh, you know what? You know?
Ed, can we wrap here? Or what's up? We got another fight?
I may or may not have to email you something at some point before I forget. You might like it.
We got more fights. I know some people trying to bounce out of here, but we can do more. We got more fights. I mean, we can get more people together to fight.
I have been better.
I was thinking I'd love to see Cassie versus some dogs.
That already happened on the set, dog one.
Pop you in the head again. Dex. Dex.
What on earth is that noise?
Shut up, bitch!
Can I kill it?
Alright, I'm done. I'm not a zombie. Okay?
That door's locked up first.
Yeah.
Hey, Drew, can you hear me?
I will.
Huh? Oh, fuck. I think the gate locked. I don't know it unlocked.
Huh? Wait. Shit.
Hey, Mother Drew, Patty, if we can meet at the top of the stairs, that would be great.
Mm-hmm. Patty's gone. I'm already here.
You guys want to call the event? You know, we went on for a good hour.
I think now's good.
Everybody got enough fights? Mm-hmm. Everybody got enough fights?
No, well, if they want to fight again, they know what we've got, what we can plan, and we have a better idea of how it's going to go.
Gotcha. We, next time in the future, I feel like, what time did this start? Like 9:30?
Mm.
Yeah. I mean, an hour and a half after restart? I mean, tsunami?
Yep.
Okay.
Sounds good.
I think it went well.
Is there still a doctor in here?
Did we make any money?
Fuck if I know. We gotta talk to Dex.
Hey, we wrapping this up.
Let's get these people up.
Yeah, Dex, we're gonna wrap this up.
I am.
Your mother
wanna
sign out. Thank everybody for being here. All that good shit.
I don't wanna thank any of these motherfuckers. Fuck them. See them the next time we do this.
Get the fuck out.
Ain't no problems, is it, Wizzy?
Right.
For real, this is badass, man. Look forward to the next one.
All right. Now everyone get the fuck out of the pit.
No problem, Mr. Slim.
Doors are closed.
Dex,